With that, let me just take you to the agenda of this training. So first of all, this training is not to make you, to teach you what is project management. This is more about how would you use the best practices, okay, which are most successful in the biggest projects around the world. Now that's what PMI standards give you, that's what PMBOK 6 gives you. This is what the PMP certification or the PMP exam is all about. So this is more to check how well have you understood the best practices, okay, which is, when you say best practices, which are the things which are more successful in most of the scenarios, right? Yeah, so this training is all about making you aware of what are the best standards, okay, through PMBOK 6 as a framework, and understanding this the framework through processes, right? Yeah, so let me just give you how to best mix most of this session. Okay, when you go through these learnings, what we want you to do is you have to we request you to have an open mind, because this PMBOK 6 has a lot of concepts which may be new to you, and I would suggest take it from an absorbing point of view. Don't get overwhelmed in the first introduction. So keep a little patience, and if you allow some time to absorb these concepts, the second time you maybe go with it, it will be very easy for you, right? And see, the main exam is based upon the understanding of the concept. The depth of the understanding, okay, is the main foolproof plan, if you ask me, to prepare for the exam, right? So you cannot have any one mock test, okay, and like one brand of mock, okay, and then you just give it, it will not solve the problem, right? The foolproof plan or the real way to get prepared for this exam is the depth of understanding of PMBOK 6 concepts. Now, all this exam is based on PMBOK 6 concepts, right? That's what our whole focus should be, right? And this is what our aim is. And what advantage we can get from this kind of videos is, we can tell you the hidden things behind the PMBOK, okay? In between the lines, what we call. That's the most important thing, yeah? So what I would suggest to you is, don't depend upon a particular book, don't depend upon a particular mock. Okay, the only thing what you can have as a readiness or the foolproof plan or preparation for this exam is PMBOK 6 is the book, okay, which you should not miss. And our discussion will be more focused upon understanding of PMBOK 6 concepts. Something which is behind the PMBOK, something which is hidden in the PMBOK, something which you can maybe not able to find in the first reading. Okay, we have been reading this book and we have collectively experienced over 50 years. We have a team of passionate trainers. We are doing a lot of R&D on this, and then we can tell you something, okay, good things, what are, if you understand those things, it's very, the PMBOK becomes very easy to read. So that's what our aim would be. Now, when you listen to these concepts, okay, don't take it like any theoretical exam. The way you have to take it is, you have to think just beyond the PMP exam. So it's not only about the PMP exam, right? The real leverage of this, of your investment in this direction is basically to, you should understand that PMP, passing the PMP is one milestone. The main idea or the main leverage would be when you really apply these concepts into the real world, right? So right from day one, okay, if you ask me, that should be the real target. Okay, how will you apply these concepts in the real world? And that's the leverage you can get, right? So that's the best way to prepare. So what I'm trying to say is, if you understand this concept from an application point of view, try to relate this experience. Okay, so how to get the most of this session, most of the concepts is, understand this from an application point of view. Okay, and that's how the exam is actually structured. So most of the exam questions will be situational based. How will you apply these concepts? The chaos in the real world. Okay, so you have to think that, okay, generally the project environment is under a lot of constraints. Okay, there's a chaotic environment, right? And how this discipline effort of PMBOK will help you to get out of that. Okay, that's what the whole exam is all about. So these things you'll not be able to find in any particular book. Okay, now you are able to get the mindset. and try to relate your experience and try to see how will you apply these concepts in your real world. Now, we do a lot of tricks and tips to how to study the PMBOK, but this mindset is very important. Okay, because you will be, after this PMB certification, you will be PMB certified, and your expectation from you will be very high in the market, right? So think about that, and with that mindset, study this PMBOK, right?